see what happens.
That's one thing that is cool about crawling here is no one where I'm from is like trying to build parts like that. If they can't go buy them, they just have to order them or wait.
Yeah.
Everyone here is like, fuck that. We don't even have a place to go buy parts, so I'm just going to make this shit.
Yeah, make it happen.
Yeah, yeah.
Three-quarter inch solid. I had a
I'll be back. I'm going to the hardware store.
Yeah, totally. I got a Subaru Brat that I built out of shit from the hardware store.
That's what Morgan was saying, that you got a Brat. It's pretty cool. I've never seen a Brat RC car. Well, not at least like a regular crawler. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've never seen a crawler Brat, I think. I'll turn the hot dog and get
in. Damn, Robert!
I don't want to hit your phone.
Nah, you're not going to hurt this thing. Nice. Nice. Twisting the tires. No, not yet.
They're mint.
Yeah, I'm sure they'd probably really, really kill it.
Dude, your ESC is so badass.
Yeah.
That's awesome. What ESC is in that one?
1080.
Who makes the 1080?
The Hobby Wheels. 1080. Wheel? Yeah, it's so adjustable.
I really want that, the Tegan crawler setup.
You would be amazed if you put a 1080 in your crawler.
My other problem with low speed is having that 20 turns.
Yeah. I've been really impressed with what these 21 turn Traxxas motors do. I'm pretty sure I still have that first motor in that first TRX4 that I bought, Robert.
Really?
Yeah. Damn. That's wild. Nice. Yeah.
now.
Nice. Side hill to my left.
Yeah, and get up that V. It's gonna be one of those like your car's falling and then going. Like
there is a patch of.
Yeah, that thing might be hard. It's got a lot of side traction.
Yeah.
I was gonna use the bottom of the hill, where like where your back tires are. You can do it however you want, obviously.
I was like looking at how steep that was right there.
That thing's long too. You fit the whole family in that son of a bitch.
Like sliding off.
It does side hill pretty good if you get down there at the bottom.
They're weird.
Of the ledge there. Get your back tire all the way down there. And then hit it at an angle. It may do it for you. Yeah, that's woohoo! Woohoo for it. So it's a new power. Didn't make it up that.
I gotta figure out how to get over there.
No, you still haven't quite.
No.
They threw that side hill. It was pretty cool. Nice. I knew you could do it.
I knew you could do it.
Then came down and through here. Nice line, Jimmy.
Look at that. A little flex on it. On her.
Yeah, that's exactly how I went through it too. Nice.
This one's super cool.
Oh, that rock, you're gonna kick my toe.
Oh, that has to be that with you.
Oh, yeah.
You have to like really feel out the rock.
Woo!
This stuff's cool, but it's sketchy.